So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can use your smartphone as a graphics tablet to take your online classes, or you can like use your smartphone to write on your laptop or Windows PC. So here you can see that I am currently on my smartphone. Like let me show you, if I just write something here, like say I'm typing hi, welcome to TechMesh. So here you can see that it is instantly typing on my Windows PC. So sorry for my bad handwriting and everything. So but you get the idea that you can use your smartphone to write and draw everything. So let me show you. If we just zoom out here, you can like zoom in to write it and then zoom out, and then you can like write other things in your laptop. So to do that, all you need to do is you need to have any smartphone, which is a touch smartphone. Obviously, I guess you already have one. You are currently might be watching your video on that smartphone. So then you also need a pen like this one. So this pen is mainly from Bezos. So let me just focus it a bit here. So you might need a pen like this one. You can buy it online, or you can also buy it from offline stores as well. This is from Bezos. So I bought it for around 800 taka BDT, and you can like convert it to USD like around $7 to $8, or you can also buy it for cheaper. So this is the pen. So this pen mainly works on any kinds of smartphone, alright. So any kinds of smartphone you can use, you can just write whatever you wish on your smartphone. So here you can see that we can like directly writing it on our smartphone, and it is like connected to our Windows PC, and we are like writing it mainly on our Windows PC via our smartphone. So this is really cool, right? So I will show you that how you can do that. So the software and everything I have used is free. You mainly need a stylus, and that's it. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so now let's move on to our Windows PC. So I am using a laptop, you can also use a computer, don't worry. So first go to any browser. So just let me open my browser, and then you need to search for Space Decks. So let me just type it, Space Decks download. I will also put the software link in the description below. So they did not sponsor me or anything. I personally find their software very useful. So this is their software. So this is mainly free for personal use as far as I know. So here when you click on download, then you should download the correct version. If you have the Windows 64-bit, then you can download it for 64-bit. And if you have 32-bit, then use the 32-bit version. So I am on my Windows 64-bit. So I am downloading the 64-bit version here. So here you can see that you can like get their app for your iPhone and also for your Android on Play Store. So here you can see that we have downloaded the software, and now let me just install it. The basic software installation, you need to just agree to their terms and then click on next, and then again next, and then here again click on next, and then click on install, and then press on yes. So let's click on finish. So let me just open the software that we have downloaded and installed right now, Space Decks. So just search in your Windows PC, and here you can see Space Decks driver console. So just click on this app and the app will open. So here is the app, Space Decks driver console. So this is mainly free for personal use. So if you use it personally as I am, then this app will be free for you. So here you can see that you can like turn it off, or you can like turn it on, and there are some controls. If you just click on here, then automatic start at system boot. So the software will automatically start, but if you don't want that, then you can also turn it off. And I would definitely suggest you that when you are not using the app, then you should turn these settings off. Alright, you should turn the app off. Alright, so let's move on to our Android smartphone. You can also use your iOS or any other smartphone. Don't worry about that. Alright, so now let's go to your Play Store or App Store. And after coming to your Play Store, then here search for Space Decks. So let me just search for it here. Then you can see this is the app. I will also put the link in the description below. You can directly go from the link as well. So here you can see that I am installing this application on my smartphone. So after installing the application, then click on open. So here you can see that I have opened the application. And if you just open the application both on your Windows PC and also in your Android smartphone, then here you can see if you just turned on the Space DX driver console, then it should show up on your smartphone. But the thing is, you need to connect to the same Wi-Fi or same internet. Like if you are in your PC and you are using Ethernet, don't worry, but you need to connect to the same internet. So I am currently, let me show you, in my PC, here you can see that I am connected to mesh 5G. This is my Wi-Fi. And here, if I just show you in my smartphone, here you can also see that I am also connected to the same Wi-Fi. So as we are connected to the same internet, so it will work. So if you are connected via Ethernet and Wi-Fi on your smartphone, then it should work. Don't worry about that. So then here you can see that my laptop's name is showing here. So here if we just click on connection, so here you can see that the app launches and it is emulating my display. Here you can see Space DX non-commercial viewer control. So this is free mainly for private non-commercial use. All right. So here you can see that it is duplicating our computer. So if in your case, if it is showing only like the desktop without any icon, then you need to just right click on your desktop and then click on desktop settings. And here you can see, like if we just click on here, if it is like selected as extended displays only, let me show you, then it should show something like this. But we don't want that. We want to like duplicate our display. So you can also like use it as your extended display. You can use your smartphone as a secondary display as well. So this is really a cool software. We want to like duplicate our display. So we are selecting duplicate this display and then click on keep changes. So here you can see that our display is duplicated now. And another thing is, in your smartphone, if you see like the black border above as well, then I should suggest you to like readjust the settings. Let me show you. If we just disconnect again, then here at first you need to just click on this three dot icon and then you need to like click on settings, and after going to settings you need to adjust your resolution. So if you just click on resolution here, here you should select choose custom resolution. Let me show you. If you just click on resolutions, you can see all the options. So as my laptop is like 1920x1080p, so I should select these options so that I get the least black border, and then click on apply. And also like let's now get out of here, and if we just click on connection, so here you can see that it is showing properly. Alright, so now we need another software like in our computer where you can write. So I am using whiteboard. You can like use this Microsoft whiteboard. For that you need to like search here for Microsoft whiteboard. Let me show you. So I have already downloaded it, and you can, if you don't have the Microsoft whiteboard, you can download it from Microsoft Store. Just go to your Microsoft Store here in your Windows PC or laptop, and then here you should search for whiteboard. So let me show you. So here you can see the software. This software is mainly from Microsoft, so you should like install it. So after installing it, here if you just search for your whiteboard, then you should find the Microsoft whiteboard application on your PC. So let's open this application. So you can also use other types of application, whatever you wish. Don't worry about that. The main thing is we want to write on our PC using our smartphone, Android or our iOS smartphone. So here, let me show you. So this is the interface. So if we just want to write something, we should like select the pen. And now let me show you. Like let's say that I want to type something, like I'm typing hi. You can also use your hand as well. Like let me show you, you can also type it using your hand, but I find that using the pen I can write more precisely. Like I am typing hi take mesh, or like let's type subscribe. So another thing is, if you have a broken screen protector, then you should replace it, because like then the contact won't be perfect. So as my screen protector is broken here, you can see, so the contact is not accurate. But if you have a good screen protector, then I think it should help you a lot. So let's type here subscribe. So here you can see that whatever I am typing, it is showing on my PC. So this is really easy and simple way to use your smartphone as your graphics tablet. And a big benefit about this is you don't have to spend a lot of money here. It is almost close to free. You can also use your hand to write or draw whatever you wish. And another good thing is, like, if you buy budget cheap graphics tablet for like around 4,000 or 5,000 rupee, then good chances are that you won't have a display, so you cannot see whatever you are writing in your graphics tab. But as we are using our smartphone here, so we can see that whatever we are like writing. So here you can see, you can also use your hand or you can like use your pen as well. So you can buy this pen or you can buy any other pen, whatever you wish. So I found that this pen is also good. Like, I can also like change the nib of the pen if it is like too worn out and everything. So you can also buy these kinds of pen as well in the from the internet or from the offline market. So that's it. So hope you like this video. So this is how you can take your online classes or online courses using your smartphone. You can write into your PC and you can use your smartphone as a graphics tablet for that purpose. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I am Mesh from Tech Mesh, and I am signing out.